ConVal School District has now settled its lawsuit against a rental company that provided it tents last year. The district rented the tents from Monadnock Tent and Event last summer to support in-person learning. The lawsuit alleged that the company failed to provide the data, certificates, and documentation needed to know that the tents would not meet state permitting requirements. Monadnock Tent and Event will now pay the district $75,000 to settle the suit.